ungasazwene nami uhamba uhlaphaza utshela abantu ukuthi ah nimbona nje ubutternut lapha no iperfect tv hey unjani njani wenza ukuthi wenza ukuthi angithi sixabene nami awusenamuntu okuphethe manje yabo khona uhamba uhlaphaza bafethu uzonela igama lakho nofuna ukuthatha uyabuka ukuthi shothi nami ngelinye ilanga mhla ngasebenza na kwakhona ungaboni nasolini uzohamba engikhuluma manje lo mfethu lo so abaculi ngisho khona abaculi mfethu abakhona la endimeni aba asisho ukuthi ufuna ukuthule kodwa abheke indlela ongayibeka ngayo lento le omunye uyakwazi ukumtshela ukuthi mfethu ayi ngibona ukuthi ukusebenzisana mina nawe ayi akusekuhle owakusangisebenzeli ngicela sinqamule la icontract yethu kahle mfethu musa ufuna waye nami ngizothi mina ngabe siyamxhasa lo mculo lo kwenzeka iphutha ekugcineni eish uzohamba engikhuluma nje 2 abaculi ngicela bekhumbule
yoyo yo asazo shimali asazo
shimali yabona njengamanje sekuyisikhathi ukuthi abaculi beyithathela ama powers bebe sezandleni zawo how abaculi banama ama powers abaculi bona banama powers kakhulu but ukuthi abafuni abanye abaculi bayavilapha ukusebenza and bayasaba ukuthatha ama risk kanti abazi la emhlabeni zizele ukuzothatha i-risk ukuba asi-risk ngaba abanye bethu abekho la bakhona bafowethu namhlanje nakhumbula ngeviki elidlule ngeke ngenze ividiyo ngabahleli bemcimbi ngabahlaba la bengibahlaba khona ngabahlekisa namhlanje ngibaculi ngqo bafethu anginibingelele lapha efinyelela khona iperfect TV ngibonge isikhathi ibhathanathi leni leli ufana wamanqele phansi ephembeni kwahlabisa isigodi ngithi nje angibonge support bafethu ngithi keep on supporting iperfect TV kancane kancane kolunga la kulunga khona bafethu ngithi nje qhubekani nesisupporte nesilike nibuka ama-video ethu bafethu ama-ad ingawaskip bafethu namhlanje nginenzela i-video about abaculi namhlanje ngubo ukuthi yini abaculi bengakhuli yini uzothutha abaculi bayadliwa wathwasi yonke izinto amaphutha okuqala abaculi iphutha okuqala lenzayo yabona uma uthola umuntu uzosebenzisana naye bafethu asiyekeni ngisho ukuthi umculi omncane osafuna ukuqala igame wawuthi mina ngiyaqhamuka ngithi okay boy ngizokusiza naye imali ngicela uhambe e-studio cela kube ne-written agreement akube ne-contract yonke into mfethu sayinani into ibhalwe phansi iphathe i-contract yakho sibanibani uzoqala ngosuku olulu ukusebenza nami kuze kuphele ngalesi khathi musani ukusayina ama-contract angapheli musani ukusayina ama-contract ukuthi uzohola kanjani sayini i-contract specifyani ukuthi okay ma ucule enkampanini ye-perfect TV umsebenzi ama-masters i-masters ukuthi ma ucula umsebenzi ukwazi wena uku-owner leyo nto leyo ukuze mina njenge-perfect TV ma senze mhlawumbe kudlala ingoma yakho ngemuva ufuna ukukhokhelwe ngaleyo nto ma bethatha ama-TV edlala ingoma yakho kwenziwe i-advert ufuna wena ukukhokhelwe but ma unge-owner i-masters imali yaphi iyabe ikhampani so abaculi ekuqaleni mawusayine yenzani ivumelane i-rights bafethu musani uzokhalela thina masekonakele la kanti nezinto wayezenza lapha ekuqaleni sasingekho thina avumelana ngezinye izinto yazi inqwababa abaculi abanga-own ama-masters la a-own ama-companies lokho sikubonile-ke kwenzeka kakhulu njengamanye amanye ama-jam like ama-masters kaZahara ahona i-TS Music okuyikhampani kaSibu nosemkhohli no-TK abayi-onion so ngisho uZahara njengamanje obade shona sishona ku-YouTube sibuka umusic wakhe abantu ababhenefitha leyo nto bekuyi-TS so nabaculi 2 abaculi musukuthi uma ungasazwene nami uhamba uhlaphaza utshela abantu ukuthi ah nimbona nje ubutternut lapha no iperfect TV hey unjani njani wenza ukuthi wenza ukuthi angithi sixabene nami awusenamuntu okuphethe manje yabo khona uhamba uhlaphaza bafethu uzonela igama lakho nofuna ukuthatha uyabuka ukuthi shuthi nami ngelinye ilanga mhla ngasebenza nako kwakhona ungaboni ngasolini uzohamba engikhuluma manje lo mfethu lo so abaculi ngisho khona abaculi mfethu abakhona la endimeni asisho ukuthi ufuna ukuthule kodwa abheke indlela ongayibeka ngayo lento leyo omunye uyakwazi ukumtshela ukuthi mfethu ayi ngibona ukuthi ukusebenzisana mina nawe ayi akusekuhle owakusangisebenzeli ngicela sinqamule la i-contract yethu kahle mfethu uma usufuna waye nami ngizothi mina ngabe siyamxhasa lo mculo lo kwenzeka iphutha ekugcineni eish uzohamba engikhuluma nje two abaculi ngicela bekhumbule yabo khona ufike endimeni ukhona umuntu oxhasa ngemali uhambe uya kuma-promotion uhambe yestudio uyoshuthi isidikhava ngey'mpahla ey'dulayo or ezintsha usuke emcimbini ekutholele ama-gig yonke leyo nto leyo azange ukhiphe ngisho isenti khumbula but wena yini uma sowenza imali ungasamkhumbuli loya muntu loya usofuna wena uma ukade obhukha ngo-50,000 emcimbini example usofuna wena lowo 50,000 ukuthatha wonke yena lo muntu lo asatholi lutho shuthi all along lo muntu lo beluza ngafethu asikahleni ukudlala ngama-companies odlala ngalaba abantu abasponsarishayo asibene ngabantu nathi buka lezo zinto lezo bheka ukuthi okay angithi aninawo ama-agreement phansi okuyi-contract like ukuthi uzobuya kanjani imali yakho specifyani lezo zinto lezo ukuthi okay boy uyabona njalo sekuyi-albhamu katrile akwenzeki lutho kuyenzeka lokhu uculile awuphakami yabo uthi akwenzeki next lo mjidi uthotha umjidi noma usisi noma ubani noma ikhampani idame yakusponsa nje ikusesitude ngemali yayo ilokhu iyisini iyaluza njalo wena ngesingile eyodwa nje nge-albhamu eyodwa esiqala iyahit wena usukhohle everything okay siyadlula futhi kulelo point labaculi lelo abayeke ukuba selfish ade hamba ngekhampani company ka yonke into imali ama-allowance zonke zisey'khohliwe masibuka-ke yini singayivimbela kanjani le nto le ezinye zezinto le besikhuluma ngayo last week yoma ukuthi abaculi bayuzeka samasamane bafethu ngiyazi ukunzima ukuthola ama-sponsors but ngisawubona umcimbi wakhuzane one of the successful event eyenziwa umculi kamasikandi but siye sayibona nje umcimbi omncane wenziwa nje ubani inkosi amagciwami emsinga khathi e-celebrate i-award yakhe le i-award le ebeyiwine kumasaka uyabona ukuthi usicebo sengawushaya umcimbi lapha emsinga enze i-event yakhe omasipala ukhombisa ukusondela naye baningi abaculi ukuthi mabenza izinto ubone i-support ubonile emdletsheni umthandeni enze celebrate ukuba number 2 okhozini akugcwele kanjani abantu bangakube emsupport ukhuzana abantu bavulelele indlela wakhombisa ukuthi bafethe kuyenzeka lento le but abaculi bethu abafuna ukuthatha leyo risk njengokhuzana ukuthi hayi bafethu ngiyayenza i-event naye ngiyazi i-challenge ukuthola ama-sponsors but ukhona abaculi abane-power yabo nje like bakhona abaculi mfethu abanayo i-power uwazi ukuthi vele ngesikufihle kukhona abaculi abasondele ney'gwile ey'thizeni ngakhuluma nosibanibani mfethu ngicela ungiphe u-50,000 ngifuna ukubhukha i-stage eshone kulo ngicela ungipha u-10,000 ngifuna mhlawumbe ukuba ne-fence eshone loo mali leyo nayo yenza ivaringi umcimbi wakho masu-successful thatha u-50 ubuyisele emuva ukuze nawe avote i-drama yabo njengamanje emculweni wethu ukwenza ubaculi bethu bebe-right ama-event bafethu abanye banawo ama-managers banayo i-team abasebenzisana nawo but uthole ukuthi abafuni abaculi bethu bayasaba ukuthatha i-risk angazi indaba bafethu nako umcimbi kade ukhona lapha e-workshop o-navigator lo ajele ukuhlela ubonile lwa mcimbi loyana awunabo last day ngishe kunavigate wathi anaso i-sponsor fethu abantu babekhona laphana wayeshile ukuthi babethe bazobuka mabebuka bazobuthi successful uma successful bazomfana angazi kulonyaka ukuthi basponsorishile but la mcimbi ukukhulunya nonyaka bafethu iliyona ndlela abaculi bangayiphilisa ngayo leyana igama liphezulu sesakwazi endimeni nosibani bani do something mfethu dayisa uyabona no omthandeni besihuba amasimkhadi ovodacom okhuzane besihuba ama-funeral cover besihuba ngani afuna fethu ukuthola le mali kubalandeli lena bafethu nawe mculi yenza something bakhona odumahle obani smt bayabadayisa yabo mawubona igama lakho sisephezulu yenza into yenza ukuthi in future umculi masahamba uzokwazi uyiphilisa ngawo thenga indlu thenga isayithi wakhe imqasho abaculi bethu bafethu asiyekeni angisayifuni lanto la yabo la ufuthi uma mina manje mase ngihleli nomuntu la in 10 years to come sekuthiwa ngihleli nomculi la esho ukuthi hhayi mina umculo hhayi angisekho kangako imali eyenziwa khona ayincane kakhulu kunale engisebenzayo ngifuna lokho kunale engitholayo ngifuna lokho hhayi umculo sezozokhala la bafethu hhayi ayiphele leyo abaculi abazami ukucabanga imali kakhulu and futhi ababe ne-business ma yenza lento leyo bafethu kunomculo ofana no-Casper Nyovest. Casper Nyovest is one of the best business people akhona oduyini i-artist Casper Nyovest hhayi ukuthi unzima kakhulu as i-artist but unzima kakhulu as a-businessman. Lokhu kuyamsebenzela kakhulu kude kwi-marketing Casper and lokho kuyamphilisa siyabona nazi iy'bonsa zakhanya bakhona ibhathu bonke lezo zinto leyo nawo ugologo wakho khona uyayibona leyo nto leyo iyaphila. So bafethu ngiyafisa abaculi bethu besondele kulezi zinto lezi and two abayekeni ukuthatha abalama endorsement ey'mpahla abengatholi imali ngiyanitshela inkinga enye futhi ababhekana nayo bathathe ama-endorsement bethi zithi iy'nkampani wena sokunika iy'mpahla uyigqoke abantu bey'bone bezothenga kithi wena zizowugqoka mahhala ubani othe uyahluleka wena uyithengela iy'mpahla okay ungayiqala lento ekuqaleni loo deal kanjalo but when time goes on batshene ukuthi no mina ngisafuna iy'mpahla zenu sengifuna yini imali ngale nto le cause fethu uyi-brand yazi ukuthi uma ume lapho mculi uyi-brand so bafethu yazi ngingajabula ngiyakhumbula unjoko ukhona kawumemezela laste wagcina ungenzekanga umcimbi le nto eyamgivaphisayo ngiyafisa ephinde buye futhi unjoko ahlele leyo event leyo yenzeke ngiyafisa mina ukuya emcimbini mina ngingathenga ngisho amathikithi awu-10 yabo uma ngathiwa nanku umcimbi womculi ngayothenga amathikithi awu-10 nginisa ababukeli be-perfect TV just ukusupport i-artist yabo nje kulo ubhemile unawo umcimbi lapha ngizowathenga abasegoli ngifuna ngizobathengela amathikithi abawu-5 ngizobathengela cause bafethu it's about ukusupport amaciki ethu ngifuna ukubona iy'mpilo yishintsha ngiyazi phela kukho enough lokho ezobe sikwenza kodwa nama-artist ngifuna acabanga kakhulu ibhizinis ey'cabangele nawo and ekugcineni abayekeni ukujaha amantombazane ukujaha ukuduma beba maselebhi celebrate njalo ngenamali abaculi bona abayicela phansi ababulala ama-image abo ngeke ukuthi uwumculi futhi wena nje awuyiphathise komculi uyahliphiza nje noma kanjani i-brand yakho bafethu lena yazi asikhulume sithi hey yazi u-Shepherd uyayitshena yes akayitshene vele i-brand yakho uyazi ukuthi one mistake ufike kanzima ngaphandle-ke uma wenzelelwe vele ukuze ufike lapha phezulu ngeke uyi-understand indaba ye-image so abaculi abashintshe indlela abenza ngayo yabo uma uyashintsha bafethu mina ngikhala ngendlela ukuthi abaculi ezobakhulisa ababe selfish ngabo yabo nje laba lento esasisho abahleli bemcimbi ngayo ukuthi baba bama inkunzi bebakhuthuze bababamba la kuphela nabo-ke abakhombise ukuthi okay hhayi ngi-brand mina manje umhleli womcimbi uyangidinga nami ayi aye, angenza umcimbi wami manje. Awongele uV, one of the successful artists la amaskanda. Cause unayo le nto le bafeli, lesikhuluma ngayo. Uma ubuka yazi inyanga nenyanga ngaba nomculo ne-event yakhe ifaba abaculi futhi siba support. And umculo amaskanda bafethu abantu bawuthanda kakhulu and bawusupport. Just that is supporting, supporter phela sazi sesithi ne support abaculi kanti izinto ziyendaweni wrong. So hey ngiyafisa abaculi benze ngendlela right. Becabange i-business, becabange ne future. Ngeke uhlezi urelevant emculweni. Ngeke. So cabanga ukuthi wena obusadumile wami ujabulela izingane, ujabulela abantu uma uqhamuka emcimbini. After 5 years kuzobe kusenjalo. Bakhona abaculi engibasho ngegama ade bekudumile la emculweni. Wazi ukuthi uma kuqhamuka yena vevuke kujabule wonke umuntu kodwa manje sesijust kuqhamuka nomuntu onormal. Nemali ayisafani kulowo muntu income uphila ngani. So ukuba ngalesa sikhathi yena esephezulu wanza amaqhinga ukuthi imali ayenze kakhulu noma engasekho relevant. Ngeke behlezi be relevant. Njengoba ubona nje khona after 2 years kufika umuntu umculo eshisa. Ukuthi futhi kufika abanye abaculi bebengene egameni beshisa kanjalo cabanga ukuthi wena njengoba sibuka like obaba badala kunamakhehla obaba uphuza ekhemisi nobaba uhashela imhlobo babeshisa kakhulu ngalezi ayikhathi cabanga ukuthi nawe usazoguga uma uguga ungaseyivanga ngesikhathi kwenza la so abaculi bayokuvilapha bafethu hhayi bavilapha kakhulu abaculi and bayasaba ukuthatha ama-risk. Bafethu impilo it's about ukuthatha ama-risk. If ungafuni uzogcina lokhu uyi-celebrate ukuhlonipha manje. After 3 years ungasathathwa ngale ndlela thathwa ngayo. Excuse. So bafethu bekuyiyona leyo yabaculi-ke le abaculi bayokuvilapha umsebenzi wabo awukhuthalele. Abakhuthali kwi-marketing, abakhuthali ukukhulisa i-brand yabo, abakhuthali ukuvula amabhizinisi ukuthi impilo yabo iqhubeke after music. Abaculi bavilapha ibona abayibulala kakhulu. That's why uzoqhamuka lo muntu lo S4 ozoba yi-sponsor because wena unamali unalutho usanamali ukuya studio ngoba lo muntu ubona opportunity ukuthi okay akasakwazi lo ukuya studio akwazi uyiphilisa akwazi uyimarket ukuthi ngimenzele lezi zinto le izinto ongazenzela wena ekugcineni wena uzozokhala la kwi-media uthi usibani bani ungidla imali ukudle kanjani athatha imali yakhe back lade i-investor ku so bafethu abaculi bavuke emaqandeni besebenze kanzima belela ama brand abo iperfect tv le kwasho tuna khanya asinamuntu zama nje ukulungisa abaculi noma skandonkana sesithina nthini nesithatha ngithi nje mina ndibhak.